Cross tag battle!
Let's do this!
There, huh?
Let's go!
Later!
Back here!
That all?
Careful!
Not good!
No!
For real?
What the?
Yo, come on!
How the...
Lay off!
Whoa!
Dizzy!
Ooh, hot!
Grin and bear it.
That's cheating.
What'd you do?
No touching, huh?
Well, that ain't good.
Dang,
he ain't bad.
I still got this.
Not a fan.
Nothing doing.
Get out of here.
Yo, not good.
I'm still kicking.
Yeah.
You
see that?
This'll hurt.
You're open.
There you go.
My bad.
I got this.
Down you go.
Take a nap.
Whoops.
Come on.
Go.
Come on out.
Persona.
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 Ariadne.
Ariadne.
Summon.
Go, Ariadne.
Lead the way, Ariadne.
Go get him.
My persona.
That ain't nice.
You don't gotta get violent.
My persona!
Well, what'd you do that for?
The hell?
Cheers!
I nailed it.
Catch you later.
Trying to run?
That's low.
Now!
Heads up!
Come in hot!
I ain't holding back!
Get lost!
Take this!
Incoming!
I'm here too.
Bye-bye.
Good stuff.
You're bugging me.
Cool it.
Thanks.
Appreciate it.
Okay, let's go.
I'm up to bat.
All right.
Backing out.
Good morning.
Careful now.
I ain't losing.
Now you're in trouble.
All out.
Here's a tuba.
Just get started.
Buckle up.
I've got to do this.
It can't end like this.
Weak.
Nuh-uh.
Here I come.
Fifth gen.
Backslash.
Punch.
I'll smack ya.
Blam.
Go.
Stretch.
Chain knuckle.
I ain't done.
Gotcha.
No running away.
Dash.
Coming at ya.
Reeling in.
Whoa.
Yikes.
Stop.
Yeah.
You're mine.
Guillotine.
Slam.
No escape.
Guillotine axe.
Why you?
Yeah.
Get down.
Dive.
Watch your head.
Aerial.
Give it up.
Stretch string.
Sword.
I'll catch you.
Right there.
Impale.
Here I go.
Hwah.
Jewel.
Get him, Ariadne.
What do you think it is?
I'll tie you up.
I see ya.
Here I go.
I'll blow you away.
Charge it in.
Trample him.
A little bonus.
Take this too.
I'm gonna smack you.
This is getting fun.
Hiya.
So long.
Enough.
Ready.
Take it down!
Waves of string!
Burst ball of thread!
Dodge this!
Take this!
Hiyah!
You're in for some punishment!
No second chances!
Hiyah!
Eat this!
Take that!
Hiyah!
See ya!
You're done!
Here we go.
I'll protect the decency of Inaba.
How about that?
Time for some educational discipline.
Lame.
Don't make me tell the teacher.
Not too shabby, huh?
It's my duty as the president.
Sorry about this.
You're gonna get held back.
Nice to meet ya.
You're breaking school rules.
Good morning.
Now that's weird.
You looking to get hit?
I'll smack ya.
That's stupid.
Well, bye.
Now we're talking.
So dumb.
Up. Up top.
Down.
Down low.
Nice try.
I see ya.
You ain't stopping me.
Don't hurt yourself.
Come on.
I really messed up.
Now that was a close one.
Yikes, you almost got me.
Oh, I'm beat.
That didn't work.
Anti-shadow suppression weapon, type 5 Labrys deploying.
Sorry, but I ain't holding back.
Yeah, you're in my way.
Get lost.
Get a load of these mooks.
Just shout uncle when you want to give up, okay?
This is gonna be fun.
You ready?
Better not fall behind.
Let's give this thing all we got.
Chuck this up as a win.
Can you simmer down now?
You okay?
You didn't need to go that far.
This match is over. See ya!
Yeah, those guys were pretty tough, but they got nothing on you. Anyway you slice it, we're way tougher. So why'd they even challenge us?
We win this time! Thanks for the battle! It was a blast!
You guys are pretty tough. If we weren't paying attention, we'd have lost for sure.
I am! Anti-shadow suppression weapon type 5 Labrys of the Shadow Operatives, and don't you forget it!
I feel like a new lady thanks to that maintenance I got done.
So who's next? I can take anybody on!
You kinda gotta smash into someone to form a bond with them. That's what helps us get stronger, and the stronger you are, the better you can protect your friends.
S-John, I get the feeling you and me are gonna be friends.
We're gonna show you some sister power! I thought my weapon was huge, but yours gives it a run for its money, Ruby.
Now, these guys look pretty fun.
It ain't just for show, neither.
Check this out. You watching, Neutron? Then get a load of this.
Well, I think they'll be okay. Probably.
Anyway, let's rumble.
What are you acting like a stranger for?
We're friends, ain't we? I got your back anytime. I feel indestructible when you're around, Yukiko.
Hey, don't go too hard on him.
Yang-chan?
Mm-hmm.
I'll take him out in one hit.
Ha! Being friends isn't something you should be commanded to do, you know?
Aw, oh, jeez. I think I went overboard. Mitsuru-san's gonna be so mad.
Yes! We won!
Yeah!
If you wanna beat us, you better learn to hustle.
No one'll ever make me hurt my friends again.
Didn't expect you to be so clumsy, S-chan.
Ain't nothing wrong with me. I can keep going.
Ha ha! See? I could learn you a thing or two.
Way to go, little sister. You clobbered him.
Yeah, but we're all good now, right?
No, but really?
I'm really not that old, though.
Hey, don't push yourselves too hard, okay?
Huh?
Oh,
you're right. I forgot to pull back the chain.
Just like I thought. You and me ain't half bad together. Let's hang out again sometime. Promise me.
We're pretty compatible, Neutron.
Maybe it's just because we ain't your run-of-the-mill ladies.
You see that? I didn't break anything nearby, nobody got hurt, and we still won.
I'd say that went pretty good, Senna-chan.
Even if my body is a machine, all of you treat me like a normal person. That's what lets me trust everyone and fight.
No matter how many times I see you dance, I'm always amazed at how elegant you are, Yukiko.
If I practice, think I can dance like you someday?
Now I get why you're the leader of Team Ruby. You got the skills, for one thing, but you also seem to really enjoy fighting. Can you teach me how to do that?
Oh, I forgot to retract my chain knuckle. Was I daydreaming or something?
Aw, no hard feelings or nothing. But I don't eat.
Thanks anyway, Noelle-chan. I appreciate the thought.
Let me learn you something, I guess. Times like these, you'll want to be a little more expressive. Just watch. You use your entire body and go, yeah, we win! Capiche?
Huh?
I'm not sure if you're joking or not, but thanks. That makes me kinda happy.
Well, bodies like these are a lot of work. You gotta get maintenance, and things can malfunction. It's not as easy as you might think.
Time for some educational discipline.
Only if they learn their lesson.
Let's go, Adachi-san. This is perfect for us to tackle as a team.
What?
Hey, don't leave now.
You're my knight in shining armor, Teddy.
You go, Teddy.
Adachi-san,
give him a smack.
I guess. Show him what's what, I guess.
Sanada-san,
let's go.
Narukami-kun,
go.
Chie,
let's go.
Elizabeth-san,
I'm asking here.
Kanji-kun,
take him down.
Teddy-san, get him, knight.
Mitsuru-san,
please and thank you.
Shirogane-kun,
let's go.
Hanamura-kun,
finish him.
Yukiko,
just like I thought, you and me ain't half bad together. Let's hang out again sometime. Promise me.
We're pretty compatible, Neutron.
Maybe it's just because we ain't your run-of-the-mill ladies.
You see that? I didn't break anything nearby, nobody got hurt, and we still won.
I'd say that went pretty good, Senna-chan.
We win this time! Thanks for the battle. It was a blast.
Even if my body is a machine, all of you treat me like a normal person. That's what lets me trust everyone and fight.
No matter how many times I see you dance, I'm always amazed at how elegant you are, Yukiko.
If I practice, think I can dance like you someday?
Now I get why you're the leader of Team Ruby.
You got the skills, for one thing, but you also seem to really enjoy fighting. Can you teach me how to do that?
Oh, I forgot to retract my chain knuckle. Was I daydreaming or something?
Aw, no hard feelings or nothing, but I don't eat.
Thanks anyway, Noelle-chan. I appreciate the thought.
You guys are pretty tough. If we weren't paying attention, we'd have lost for sure.
Let me learn you something, I guess. times like these, you want to be a little more expressive. Just watch. You use your entire body and go, yeah, we win! Capiche?
Huh? I'm not sure if you're joking or not, but thanks. That makes me kind of happy.
Well, bodies like these are a lot of work. You gotta get maintenance and things can malfunction. It's not as easy as you might think.
I am anti-shadow suppression weapon type 5 Labrys of the Shadow Operatives, and don't you forget it.
I feel like a new lady thanks to that maintenance I got done.
So who's next? I can take anybody on.
You kind of gotta smash into someone to form a bond with them. That's what helps us get stronger. And the stronger you are, the better you can protect your friends.
I won't let public decency falter on my watch. If you're gonna be my partner, you've got some tidying up to do.
I knew you were my knight, Teddy. We gotta fight alongside each other more often.
Oh, you say that, but you look kinda satisfied. Is it just me?